The Immaculate Heart of Mary is the heart of the Church. St. John Paul II.